touchdowns don't get much luckier than this. Let's roll that back. Pittsburgh State's cornerback is gifted an interception, but it pops up in the air and right into the hands of Lindenwood University's wide receiver Deshaun Warren for an 85-yard touchdown. Talk about right place at the right time. Lindenwood would end up losing, but they still had the play of the game.